Hey folks, welcome back. I'm gonna do this clear job for Rex. I said I didn't want to be around this asshole, but you know. Curious. Yep, that's what I thought. That's the first time I've ever done that. Oh, I don't have anything on me. Oh! Really? Fucking hell, sure likes their fucking potatoes. Okay, I'm out. Let's go get that air drop. Then we'll head back to Brecht and deal with his shit. I do want to go exploring and find the wasteland. So I can get that off my list. Granted, I know I can wait till I can get the traders, but I am not doing all these damn quests just to go see Joel in the wasteland. Not when, truth be told, I hate fucking questing.
Now that you did the job, I guess you ain't that damn bad after all. Let's make a pact.
No.
You must be half a zombie already. Or got you. I'm gonna make you an offer you can't whatever, motherfucker. My shop, my rules. All right, now that we're done doing business, get out of my store. You break any of my shit, you're paying double. You cheap ass son of a bitch. That's all you're gonna buy?
I wonder, is that, yeah, that has one. I'll leave that there. Yeah. I'll just put that in there for right now. I'm not really using the wall bat. That one, but I will put thought I had another red. Ah, fuck it, we'll go dig up the treasure. Is that? No. Let's see. Oh. Yeah, we're gonna take a ride. Let's see where we went yet. Yeah, we'll go this way. That's the mountain, or the desert up that way. Asshole. like I said, a little road trip. Gotta figure out what the hell we're gonna do. The hell I'm gonna do. What the hell is that? Oh. Well, hang on. Gotta go the right way. Not taking shortcuts. Oh, okay. I know what that is now. Bleh. Yeah, sure, we'll go this way. Okay, well, there's the snow biome again. On her baby boo boo. Okay, as long as it's a full bridge. Big boo boo. Hey, Yogi. Okay, well, there's Hugh. That's why I came out here. Bastard, that was my kill. I don't go near the cities too much because, well, cities kind of suck with the FPS. I'm happy because I got to see the new direwolf. I'd seen it on everybody else's videos, but I hadn't gotten a chance to see it yet. He just looks badass. Yeah, I'm sorry, but... quit playing with the dogs and the wildlife. The new dire wolves are just so creepy. They remind me of something. Something I watched on TV called Mountain Monsters, and they were down in Tiger Valley, West Virginia, and they were chasing these wolves they call smoke wolves, and that's what the dire wolves look like. I figure sun's coming up. Turn off night vision. No. We're gonna go around, because that just wants to kill me. See, which way do I want to go? Bears, I don't mind. But I want to go check out Hugh. see, anything in here? Well, my food light. Apparently, I've already been here.
So what's your pleasure? See Joe's armor? Those bullet holes? Courtesy of my ammo.
Yeah, I'll buy that.
You made a great decision.
Yep, I've already been here. Well, that sucks. Alright, well, since I've already been there, sand this way? Yep. Boo boo, I'm not playing with you. That lag spike hurt. I ain't seen one of them for a minute. Piss on it, we'll start going ahead and back. What the fuck? Oh. We're going into the desert. And a little bit of snow. Bugfoot Village, huh? No, thank you. Yeah, we're not far now. There we are. Home sweet home. Well, I can go ahead and trade it back. Oh, you get out there. and just shoot it. That was okay. Oh.
Ha!
Well then. And that, folks, is where I'm gonna leave this episode. Yeah, an hour and a half long. I'll catch you guys in the next one.